Matilda. They're saying she's going to put me in Chokey.
What's Chokey?
They say it's a cupboard in her office that she throws children into. They say she's lined it with nails and spikes and bits of broken glass.
It's the place you are sent if you haven't been good. And it's made of spikes and wood. And it isn't wide enough to sit.
And even if you could,
there are nails on the bottom.
So you wish you'd stood.
When the hinges click and the door is closed, you cannot see squat.
Not the end of your nose.
And when you scream, you don't know if the sound